a film sponsored by Ministry of Textiles, Government of India, and presented by the Office of Development Commissioner, Handicrafts.
Handicrafts of India. Glassware. India is a land of a glorious tradition of handicrafts that is deeply interwoven with Indian culture and lifestyle. One such handicraft is the exquisite art of making glassware, shimmering in the brilliant hues and ingeniously crafted into a variety of products and artifacts. Indian glassware is admired world over for its delicate form and colorful designs. Glassware has played a vital role in the generation of a sustainable economy and ushering prosperity and joy in the lives of the artisans working in this industry. Glass bangles. Indian women have since centuries adorned themselves with a rich variety of ornaments that hold socio-cultural and religious significance. Amongst them, the pride of place belongs to glass bangles. Wearing glass bangles of various hues and colors, shaped into alluring designs and distinctive sparkles, is considered auspicious, especially for brides and married women. The tinkling sound of glass bangles adds vibrancy and verve to traditional attire like saris, lehengas, and salwar suits, especially when they are creatively matched with the outfits. Firozabad, the city of glass, is a small town located in the state of Uttar Pradesh. It is renowned throughout the world for its wide variety of glass products. Glass bangles of varying designs and colors make them a signature product of the city. These are manufactured by a series of complex processes. It begins with the formation of glass strings by an automated roller, and then cutting them into small fragments. Two tapering ends of a string are then joined with the process of jodai to make a bangle. The bangles are made smooth and superfine with the intricate process of sadhai.
ये कटाई के बाद में फिर ये जोड़ाई का प्रोसेस आता है सदाई होती है इसकी सदाई में इसके अपोजिट साइड में हीट देने के बाद में इसका लेवल इस तरीके से मिला मिलता है मिलने के बाद में सब ये हमारे पास जुड़ाई पे आती है जब हम लोग इसकी जुड़ाई करते हैं जुड़ाई होने के बाद में फिर इसको आगे अपने ये और कार्यक्रम में इस पर ये कटिंग का काम होता है कलर का काम होता है पॉलिशिंग होती है छपाई होती है यानी जिस तरीके का ग्राहक की डिमांड होती है कि हमको डिजाइन ये बनाना है तो वो डिजाइनों के लिए या जुड़ाई के बाद ही निकलेगी चूड़ी
ऑन कंप्लीशन ऑफ दीज प्रोसेसेस The bangles are embellished with zari dust, packed and dispatched, ready to shine on shelves and display cases in the shops of Indian markets, and is exported all over the world. The Firozabad glass industry throws open the doors of huge employment opportunities for the rural artisans of India. Countries like the United States of America, Sudan, and the United Arab Emirates are the leading importers of Indian bangles. Glass artifacts. A wide array of exquisitely crafted glass lamps, chandeliers, candle stands, and other home decor items are produced here and exported throughout the world. These products add elegance and sparkle to homes, offices, and hotels in many parts of the world.
The glass handicraft are quite demandable all over the world. At present, in comparison of the Chinese product, we are quite good in qualities. In handicrafts, our craftsmanship was more genuinely doing work with best artisan work on the products.
Many of the handmade glass decor items are precisely crafted through the blow glass process. Glass blowing is the art of creating glass sculptures by manipulating molten glass, which is gathered from the furnace on a hollow steel tube. Once the molten glass is gathered, it is given a desired shape and air is manually blown into the hollow steel tube, leading to the formation of a glass bubble known as a parisson. The parisson is then rubbed over the marva to impart fineness in its shape. Now the molten glass is poured into the mold and cooled to obtain the required shape of the glass artifact. Once this process is over, the glassware is provided finishing touches by the process of cutting, annealing, and cooling to impart its final shape and appearance. Glass flame work. A profusion of glass handicrafts like glass toys, figurines, and idols of deities made by the flame work process forms a perfect blend of artistry and style. These intricately designed glasswares, ranging from home decors to fashion accessories, are made by a series of complex processes. The soft glass rods of various colors of soda lime glass are first melted on a flame torch and rotated in a precise manner to impart the desired shapes to the glass artifacts. Once the process is over, the artifacts are cooled and given a smooth finish.
मैं ये रोडों से बनाता हूँ, ऑक्सीजन और कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड के सामने इसको पिलगाते हैं और पिलगा के चमेटियों से मोड़ते हैं इनको। इनकी सारी रोडें होती हैं, रोडों को अपन रंग बिरंगी करके लगाते हैं। हर रोड अलग अलग होती है, अलग तरह से हम इसको फिट करते हैं। फिट करने के बाद एकदम जे सांच चमेटियों से सांचे से दबाते जाते हैं, उसी तरह का मोड़ बनाते जाते हैं। मोड़ बनाने के बाद साहब इनके ऊपर कलर करते हैं अपने हाथों से और पेंटिंग करके फिर इस बाज़ार में लाते हैं, इनको बेचते हैं हम लोग।
These exquisite products are then ready in alluring forms and designs to be displayed upon the shelves of Indian and international handicrafts showrooms.
Yes, very beautiful. Yeah, I really like them. They're very nice.
They're very nice, and yeah, some of the details are really detailed, so it's quite impressive.
I like India.
Support handicrafts. Empower artisans.